Hey guys, so we're at Centennial Park for the 19th annual Atlantic Nationals car show. We're on, first spot we're going to check out is the Mustang area. Usually got some pretty good looking cars, so let's take a look. Jenny. I don't know who let the Challenger in here, but usually this were all Mustangs park. Cal Shelby, he's the one that designed these cars, and with me being a Viper guy, a lot of the Viper parts that you see were actually inspired from this car.
There he is.
And just to really throw everyone off, here we've got a demon. One of the 3,300 worldwide. I love this color. It's an absolutely unreal color for the car.
We'll be right back.
follow on Instagram too. He's always building some pretty cool stuff. He's got a few chargers that he's putting newer motors in. Anyways, this is his beautiful Cuda. How's it going?
Hey, it's morning somewheres, right? Isn't it? Yes, and it's nighttime somewhere else too, isn't it?
Thank you. Hey guys, so we ended up getting a little bit of a rainstorm coming in. Bunch of thunder and lightning, and kind of sucks for the cruise night. Anyways, we got a few new cars that showed up here at Moncton Chrysler. Got an original 429. Four-speed car. I don't know if you guys can see that or not. And I got a little Fiat. Oh yeah, a little lightning. Mike just got back from his little burnout cruise. And some of the same cars. We saw Brad's 2003 Viper here earlier, and Casey's Gen 2 Viper. And then this one showed up here shortly after from PPI. I don't know what it is, but there's something about blue with silver stripes. Always gets me excited about the cars. All the way from PEI, so a good couple of hour drive to get over here. Anyways, hopefully this clears off a little bit and we can keep on with the Saturday night cruise. But if not, then we'll keep you informed on what goes on tomorrow. So I guess he's just gonna park up to the car. Calling it tire loop.